Hello everyone, welcome to Vedantu. In this video, we are going to discuss NCERT solutions of grade 8 mathematics. The question we are going to do is from the chapter directed inverse proportions, exercise 13.1, question number 10, page number 208. Let's read the question. A loaded truck travels 14 km in 25 minutes. If the speed remains the same, how far can it travel in 5 hours? Now, let the distance traveled by a truck in 5 hours is x km. In table form, I can write it, distance traveled in kilometer is 14 and time is 25 minutes, right? If the distance traveled in kilometer is x, time is 300. Since 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, so 5 hours is equal to 300 minutes. I have converted into the same unit, minutes, minutes only, okay? So now, so distance and time are in direct proportion to each other because speed is given as same. If this distance will increase, time will also increase. If distance will decrease, time will also decrease. So they are in direct proportion to each other. So I can write x over 300 is equal to 14 over 25, right? 14 over 25. So x is equal to cross multiplication we will do 14 over 25 into 300, right? 5 to the 25, 5 6 is 30 and 12. 14 into 12. 12 4 is 48, 12 is 12 plus 4 16. 168. So 168 kilometer is the distance traveled in 3 hours. Therefore, distance, we have to find out that now. Distance traveled in, 5 hours. Distance traveled in 5 hours is 168 kilometer. I hope it is clear to all of you. Thank you very much. See you in the next video.